Guys, my name is Dylan. You're watching MacKillop Media. Here we're playing some FIFA 20, and we're gonna be doing like a Premier League thing adventure. So obviously starting with Spurs because that's my favourite team. And wait, why does Liverpool start with points? That's stupid. They don't even play against anyone. All right, so I guess we're playing against Aston Villa, like the first one. Oh, wait. Play on it's difficult to good, yeah, because I'm not really that good, so yeah, I'll just do that. All right, I guess we're playing against Aston Villa first. All right, so what we're going to be doing is we're going to be making some parts. Oh no, wait, this is not correct. Oh, let me check the formation because I might have chose the wrong one. Yep, I chose the wrong one. You know what, I might just do this one. Wait, where is them? Who's that? I sorted it, don't worry. Alright.
Perfect weather, perfect stadium. This is the scene here at the home.
Best stadium in the world.
In London. My name is Derek Ray, with me in the commentary box.
My name is Derek Ray.
Lee Dixon. And there are few more enjoyable days on the football calendar than opening day in the Premier League. It is Tottenham Hotspur up against Aston Villa.
Well, thank you, Derek. Brilliant atmosphere here today. All that hard,
I'll get that other guy out there.
All aim for this game. First game of the season. All that preparation is for this. It's for this, right? 90 minutes. Focus on it. Get the 3 points. Move on to the next one. Looking forward to it.
Let's do this.
Christian Eriksen now.
Okay, so I chose the wrong formation, so I have to use substitute.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball.
Oh no. Alright. Terrible!
Oh, no. Matt Target.
They're actually getting pretty close.
And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. A wonderful intervention.
Oh wait, oh yeah, Jose Mourinho is the manager now, so is he going to be the thing now?
Ah!
That was pretty close. Is it Jose Mourinho or is it Poch still? No clue, I didn't pay attention. I wonder if it is.
And we're looking at a player who seems to be at the peak of it. Great vision from Harry Kane.
Oh, shot too early.
Real concentration. Corner given to Spurs.
Okay. All right. Yes.
Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Just can't seem to get out of their own half.
The heck?
Down to the pressure.
That was weird clearance.
Now Sissoko. Here's Ndombele.
Ooh, that was close. Damn it. Sometimes I have to be quiet because I'm concentrating.
Lamela. Eriksen. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game.
Damn it! Oh!
Space afforded him.
Right. Let's tackle this kid. Oh, never mind.
Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again.
Oh, what a pass!
That's a quality pass. Son could do the punishing here.
Come on!
Well, it might still work out for them.
Come on, that's a foul.
Nowhere to go, really. He's being closed down. Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
No!
Conor Hourihan. It's with Nakamba. Wesley. An important interception.
Ooh, kept it in.
Christian Eriksen now.
Come on, I passed it.
Read it superbly to take back possession. Lamela.
Tottenham totally controlling possession, but really possession doesn't score your goal.
Come on!
They need to be a little bit more forceful in front of goal. They need to get their shots away.
I didn't mean to pass him.
Eriksen. Sissoko. Eriksen. Sissoko. It's there for him.
Are you serious, man? They're playing really defensive. I don't like it. You know what? I'm going to play like this.
Eriksen. Moving into the advanced position. And with your opponent bearing down.
Now it's their ball.
No wonder you want to just get rid of the ball.
Because it hit Sonny.
Target with it.
Come on.
Conor Hourihan.
Are you serious? Yes, what a tackle. And oh, didn't get it.
Move. Easy on the eye.
What the heck
nothing
is that
there
guy trying to do? Oh, oh, I should have just ran up.
To cut it out.
What the heck, man? Get it, Hugo.
The word, there will be
you didn't need to do that, you know.
Two added minutes. Target with it. Can they get in behind them? And there's the feed into the box. And they deal with the threat this time.
Come on.
Well, that is that. The first half is
0-0 still. Is it Jose Mourinho? Don't know how to check.
Really tense battle so far. And now
it's going to be weird seeing Jose Mourinho as the Tottenham manager.
He's given it straight to the opposition. To
oh, what
pass
a pass.
He just needs to remain icy cool.
Yeah.
First goal of the match. And the
finally
lead certainly doesn't flatter them.
It's taken a while, but the pressure's taken its toll. Top marks. Finishing at his best. Lovely through ball as well. The timing was perfect. Excellent finish.
Revisit the goal.
Oh, and then the Spurs goes marching in.
Underway again, and Tottenham with the advantage.
All right.
Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up.
Seriously.
Big chance to get them on terms.
Ooh.
Keeper did his job to begin with.
No!
Giving it away. Don't forget we have more live action from the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Spurs facing Manchester City.
Yeah.
Intelligent threaded pass here. Son. Harry Kane!
What?
And turned onto the woodwork.
How did that happen? Oh,
to be
nice.
Advised, giving the ball away there.
No.
Slowly, decisively.
No, what was that?
Eriksen. Now Son.
Oh my God.
Was just a fraction on
wait, what?
Then.
That's all he needs
how
to be, a fraction. And it was so close.
Oh, come on, really?
And 30 minutes left for play in this match.
Wow.
And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for
what
you
a pass
on EA TV. It's Aston Villa facing Bournemouth.
Yeah, why did I do that?
Make games, Derek, and that should be an absolute belter.
It's with Nakamba. Goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Trezeguet. Switchley.
There you go.
In possession. Fine ball from Eriksen. Well, that is how to run at defenders.
Yeah!
And a goal it is for Tottenham Hotspur.
Woohoo!
Well on course for victory here.
Let's go.
Well, it's such a good run. It's a great pass.
Oh,
that's so
why,
is, difficult
why
to
would I substitute Lamella for Lucas Moura? I know Lucas Moura is good, but well, he has to be swapped to it with goal, Harry Kane or Son.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Oh, and then the Spurs goals marching. Oh, what an interception.
He's enjoying space. He has time to play it over.
Oh.
It looked as though he might have been offside, but he was just a fraction off.
Oh, I'm not so
again,
sure.
Again, he said the same thing.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Kane, Sissoko, let's have a rob them of
that's
position.
A foul.
They've given it away. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing.
No! Get it, Hugo, and kick it out. It comes to nothing. Because he does that for no reason.
McGinn. In the center.
Oh no. Whoa!
Just over the crossbar with that header.
Oh, it's a perfect cross. It's a perfect position. And he just gets underneath it.
Ha ha!
For Tongan. Stopped them just when they looked menacing.
Oh, what? Oh, yeah.
Slip short passing. Well, visionary passing. Musa Sissoko.
Wow.
Was simply miles off
oh,
target. Dear
it's still Poch.
Close your eyes when you're watching this one. It's horrific.
When are they going to change that? I wish they don't, though.
Lamela with it. Couldn't keep the ball. And dispossessed.
Ooh, kept it in.
Now Harry Kane.
What a pass.
And only 2 minutes remaining here. The object of the exercise from the Spurs' point of view is to get
Aston Villa's playing well. And out.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
Son.
Oh, wow, the plays.
Making progress.
Okay, thanks.
Kane.
Ah.
Really a very poor ball.
And that's
and
it. 2-0 win.
That is all for today.
That was a good game. Boom, 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 boom. Nice. Nice first match. Played well. And next match is Man City, I saw. So it's literally like the actual real Premier League. Alright, now I need to sort out the squad. Wait. Ah, sad. Yeah, this one. There you go. Now it should be fine. Alright. So, Spurs is in 7th. Man City is in 1st. Let's do this. Mm-hmm. What? Get it, Kane. Okay.
It is a match that genuinely gets you excited, even just thinking about it. Very shortly, they'll be underway. And who will prevail? It's Manchester City against Tottenham. And every kick of the ball is coming up on EA TV live. Well, I must say, very agreeable conditions here at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender,
Derek Ray, again.
And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Manchester City up against Tottenham Hotspur.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Always my favourite time of the week, spending time with you at games. Wish you'll be in for a belter here with these two.
Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Ederson between the
posts.
John Stones starts with Aymeric Laporte in central defence. Ilkay Gundogan plays with Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of midfield.
De Bruyne. And
leading the line is Sergio Aguero.
It's De Bruyne.
Introducing the Spurs starting 11. Hugo Lloris between the posts. Jan Vertonghen starts alongside Toby Alderweireld in central defence. Moussa Sissoko starts alongside Christian Eriksen in the centre of the pitch. And it's two strikers up front who look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. End product or not. Right.
What the heck?
Out of play. And a Spurs throw-in forthcoming.
Ooh, here we go. No!
Now they've lost it. So close to keeping himself
offside. You're offside, Sterling.
Offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Ndombele.
Okay.
So a throw in here. Here's Rose. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful.
Whoa!
A real chance.
What?
The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
How?
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
All right, shut up, man.
Well, you think back to last season's title race, and you think back to some of the key moments. City's win over Liverpool in January, so important in the grand scheme of things, Lee.
Well, it was. I remember people talking about it being a title decider on the 3rd of January. It's ridiculous, but as it happens, pivotal...
What the heck was that?
Angle ...was always against him, Lee.
Well, he can't score from there,
can he?
Should be picking a teammate out.
Now, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Sterling takes it forward and space for the cross.
Oh, what a save!
And a marvellous save!
Well, his reflexes there, absolutely spot on. That's why they work so hard in training goalkeepers to pull saves off like that.
And the player is off here, offside the decision. Now Alderweireld.
What the heck?
A bit sloppy in possession.
I can't get past.
Well, getting the ball forward is the key for Manchester City here. Will there be any end product? Well, a chance here perhaps to invigorate.
I like taking the short corners.
Deft read by Eriksen. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Here we go.
Opportunity it is. It's opened up for him.
Still what? Alive. How?
Well, it's still all square, Derek, but I don't know how. Cracking goalkeeping that was.
Sterling
had the chance, man.
Well, the cross
and you went too far.
But no one there to thump at home. Aguero in the middle. Well, the clearance.
No!
Very straight.
Nice one, Hugo.
Well, Derek, just look at those stats. Not created enough chances. They really haven't. They need to up the tempo, put the pressure on. Then they should win this game.
Kane. Wonderfully weighted pass. And Son is in.
Finally, there you go.
Goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead.
Woo!
Things have got to change on both
Let's
sides.
Go. All right.
Well, it's a beautifully crafted goal. The supply line worked perfectly there, and he finishes
so,
it off with his
yeah, the
goal.
Real match was 2-2.
Underway once more.
Imagine.
Tottenham had the lead. Making progress. The timing of the pass. That
damn
little
it.
Bit off. Rose. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
2 minutes of added time.
Crossing opportunity. And making sure nothing untoward happens following the cross.
Yeah, yeah.
So the corner played into the box. The end product just wasn't there.
Yes.
And with that, the first half draws to a close. And as they kick off the second half, the advantage is with Tottenham Hotspur.
All right. Let's do this.
Now, Aurier.
Aurier.
Eriksen. Son. Kane. A glorious chance.
Yeah! Well done, Sonny. Well done, Son. Well done, Sonny. Let's get another one. Let's have another one.
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal. It's going their way. 2-0. And very deftly cut out. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Manchester City facing Bournemouth.
Yeah, wow.
The fixtures come in thick and fast.
I wonder who's going to win.
Good game, that. Though hopefully that's not the commentator's curse.
No!
Happy to take on the shot. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
Oh, it...
Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials.
I thought that was perfect.
A change in the offing for City.
The heck was that?
Spurs throw in forthcoming. And we very much hope you'll join us for more live Premier League action on EA TV. It's Tottenham Hotspur taking on Newcastle United.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. It should be a really entertaining match.
He's found a pocket of space.
No.
And space for the cross.
Yeah.
Taken away by Alderweireld.
I'm just going to keep running.
Promise on the flank. Far from a good pass. It's with Joao Cancelo.
No.
Aguero makes his way into the attacking third. They do pass the ball with authority.
Whoa.
Bernardo Silva losing out to his opponent.
Oh. Serious, man?
Fernandinho.
Ooh. Yes. All right. Let's keep on going.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Fernandinho.
I keep messing up that through pass. I need to work on that.
Read it magnificently and intercepted.
Ah!
Silva, excellent vision.
Woo-hoo.
Very straightforward for Hugo Lloris.
Well, the problem is clear, Derek. Look at those stats. Keeper has had a day off. They haven't tested him enough. They've just been high, wide and handsome with their shooting.
Silva. De Bruyne in the centre.
I've only had three shots. Two of them were my goal.
Breaking at pace.
And I only had one shot that I could have got a goal.
On. And that
no!
is offside.
I and noticed it as well.
Will go to their bench. Mm.
De Bruyne.
De Bruyne. That's not how you say it.
Silva. And return to Gabriel Jesus. Will this one help them get very straightforward for Hugo Lloris.
No.
Complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? Well, given that we're in the second half, and it has got delightful pass.
Yes.
Real chance. Surely.
Yeah.
For them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Woo. Let's go.
Well, the pass
3-0.
Makes the goal, Derek. Good finish, yes, but the ball through was brilliant. Slide rule pass.
Wait, where's Poch? I think that was him.
Lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. And now Kevin De Bruyne.
I know Poch is not the manager, but
Bernardo Silva.
They haven't updated it yet.
Coming off the pitch, number 23, Christian Eriksen.
Oh, I almost intercepted that.
Cancelo.
Number 20.
Oh, got it now.
We've had the official word, and it's a quality pass.
That's off.
Pass.
There will be a minimum
Son.
2 minutes.
And waiting is Moussa Sissoko. Not all that convincing defensively. And the referee's
all right.
Whistle.
3-0.
That is the end of the story.
Sad De Bruyne.
In the final analysis, a really positive performance from this man, Lee.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two.
All right. So that would be the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. And you will see the next FIFA video in part 2. See you guys. Peace.